What is up, guys? We are back with some more Fire Emblem, and we left off finishing up 1 week and about to get into the Nether. And so we have to start off with this battle. Auxiliary battles are now available. Okay. How you can battle is limited by activity points indicated at the top of the screen on normal difficulty. Some auxiliary points will not cost activity points. If you head into battle while playing online, you may see the spirits of those who perished on other players' battlefields. They are more likely to appear in places where death is frequent. Collect the items that are dropped there. So those are like good spots to go to. Connect to the network and play online. Think it'll let me, guys? Okay, it did. So, then we got this practice battle. Yeah, I ended up spending like a pretty penny. So yeah, we have to eliminate the bandits at the end of the month. What is this? Saint Masiol Day? White clouds.
Do you have experience commanding a battalion, Professor? I assume so, but if not, I'm happy to explain. Can you employ a battalion?
Please do, because I definitely first, just assigned battalions without knowing what the hell.
Not all battalions are comprised of soldiers wielding weapons. Some contain mages or monks. Once you've ascertained the characteristics of each battalion, you must think carefully about who will command them.
These stats will grow further as the battalion gains experience.
If you deploy a battalion, you will be able to utilize their special gambit in battle. If your gambit attack is successful, it can cause unrest among your enemies.
They can't move, okay? And suffer 10% penalty to all stats. Okay, nice!
If you team up with a nearby ally, the ensuing results may be quite remarkable.
Okay, nice. That's pretty convenient. Look at my unit. Oh, okay, we're all out here. Perfect. It says there's one deployable slot left. Oh, well. I mean, we're all here, so we need one more person, but we don't have that person. What's the support? System inventory. Okay, I think we're just ready to start. Of course, if me or Dimitri fall, it's game over. okay, so there's purple right there. Kinda hesitant.
What should I do?
Training bow.
Here goes.
Cool, we'll move you behind him. What does Riley do?
It
ups his strength. Okay. Let's see what else we have.
I'm on it.
I kind of want to just have them all come to us.
I'll give it my all.
And we see where things go from there. So that's after. Oops. After that, because then I want to just end and see how they move.
Tear off!
Okay, yeah, I bet you did like nothing to me. And we're getting EXP for this. Even better.
Choice.
Yeah, we're trying to slowly but surely get everybody. Get everybody these levels. It's like I low-key am trying to like not forget that I'm playing on classic.
That's how it goes.
And you got that level up. Even better.
Is this a joke?
Yeah, that level up was a joke, bro. let's see.
Stay focused.
Man, I keep clicking on like the wrong people.
Ready.
Oh yeah, that's right. He gets to do like an extra attack because of I think his ability. Or I think it's because he outspeeds the other guy. So what I think I'll do is I'll pull you back. And we're gonna move you here so you can heal old dude. So I don't have to waste the potion.
Thanks.
Should probably have these guys hide out in like the grass area, you know.
I'll cut through.
Yeah. Oh. Perfect. Just have them kind of like feed my characters. I might actually just have them try to back me into this corner maybe. I see, like, they actually have, like, the person with the item all the way back there. So, maybe instead, I'll move you back here. This will kind of, like, force these two to move up. Sufficient. Gotta get the level up. Yep. So once I get them all to like level 5, that's when you can do the reclassing on them. So I think early on focusing on him and Dimitri would be smart to do. I'm trying to think. Like, I'm gonna just always have like ranged characters behind somebody. Or at least that's the plan. Oh, you move pretty far. That worked out, because now he doesn't get that extra bonus for like avoiding. And then since you're on my end too, I can get you like 2 people. Yeah, he's gonna mess you guys up. I'm pretty sure you guys didn't expect that. Ooh, they're all kind of grouping up on me now, though. Let's see.
What's done is done.
Okay, I see you, Annette, trying to earn your keep. Even a little EXP is better than nothing, huh?
Be gone.
Was tough.
This works out because I can kind of just have this guy wait. Probably should use the potion because I think they're all gonna. Oh no, I should have moved them back. Moved them all back right there. I want to see what'll happen right now.
I'll go.
Yeah. This is probably like a really bad idea, guys, but I'm gonna see how many I can take out once they're like here on our side of the field. And you missed? Wow. That was wasted opportunity. Oh yeah, no damage. Oh, he's gonna be the MVP because he's just like taking everybody down.
Ineffective.
Ah, you both missed. She's getting this like times two. Hopefully he doesn't miss. Oh, she.
You weren't ready.
See, I don't want to move too far up. And this guy's just going to be getting those EXP levels. I don't know, we're just going to keep like my two guys right here and make the shot. Actually, I could push him up. But then that kind of like ruins the plan of having these guys come out. But then again, that's like an extra strike a chance on this side. Yeah, let's check out the gambit.
You have my support.
Time is now.
I don't know what that was. don't know, it's so risky to just move him right there. But if I move you there, I can have you wait out, and I think I can move her here to help heal up.
Yeah, thank you.
So I can have her kind of go like back and forth between healing these two lancers next to each other. They're still not really doing anything to my guy. Sometimes you just gotta have the enemy come to you guys. Looks like it's kind of working out in our favor. Ooh. Oh yeah, definitely worked out in our favor. And you got that level up.
I can feel the diff.
So my plan right here was just, I need to get some EXP on my character. So I'm pretty sure I will just move you here. We'll do regular attack. Just so he can get the EXP. I forgot what level he's at. Okay, good. Now we're at level 4 with him. It's like the sooner I get to level 5, the better. Got that level up? Okay.
I'll stick with it.
Okay, either way, like, this guy's dead.
Next time, bring your friends.
Okay, I think I might keep Felix on the team.
I have improved.
He be putting in that work. A rusted sword. Healing people, and that benefits her too for her healing magic and all that. And I can have you come up to attack. Should I use combat? I don't know if I'll use Ingrid like that. Oh, actually, I wasn't supposed to move her up. I was supposed to have this person come out because now their evasion is up, so she might. No, she won't lose. Yeah, you'll just miss. But this kind of worked out. It gives me that extra turn to get this exploration stuff going on. Okay, good. He can reach all the way over here. Okay, he got some EXP. Oh wow, he got a good amount of EXP. move you up. We'll have you heal just to get that extra EXP as usual.
You saved me.
I'll probably stop saying that after a while, but since the game's like pretty new, I just feel like the need to say that. We want you moved away. And we'll use Gambit.
I'm up for it.
Now's our chance.
Ooh, we got 2800. Nice. So we completed that. Oh wow, you were the MVP? Well then again, he was like doing like counterattacks on him like crazy. That was actually pretty nice. I didn't lose anybody either.
Thank you.
Wow. Most deployed. And nobody's using Felix. Felix is slept on.
Thanks.
I gotta let y'all know, like, he's really slept on.
Thank you.
I think that's because of his passive. I think his passive lets him attack twice.
Why, thank you so much.
So, as far as I know, if we can deploy up to 10 people, that's even better. Let's instruct manually. But actually, guys, I'm gonna end off this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm not trying to have these videos be too long. Like I said, last video, I'm trying to make it so these are just gonna show you guys like the battles I do. You don't need to really see how I'm instructing these guys. You'll just see like all the class changes in the future. But I hope you guys enjoyed. For those that aren't subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. It helps out the channel a lot. And also thumbs up this video. It helps out me and the videos. It helps people check out the videos more. And with more support, I'll upload more frequently than usual. But with that said, guys, hope you enjoyed. Later.